very hearty welcome to our Open Mind channel, students. So here we will be seeing the pair of linear equations in two variables, and we will be discussing a method which is called as elimination method. So this is a very important method because it is widely used in order to solve the two equations simultaneously and to get the values for x and y. So first learn that how to solve the equations with the help of elimination method. So this is the first equation given to me, 3x minus 5y minus 4 is equals to 0, and the second equation is 9x is equals to 2y plus 7. So when we go as it is, 3x minus 5y minus 4 is equals to 0. So 9x minus 2y minus of 7 is equals to 0. Put everything on the left hand side for the sake of your convenience. Now we will keep the constants on the right hand side. So we can rewrite our equation as, so we can just rewrite this equation, 3x minus 5y is equals to 4, 9x minus 2y is equals to 7. So now I just want to remove any of the variables. So either you can remove x variables or you can remove y variable, it's your wish. So I just want to remove the x variable, so I am multiplying the above equation with 3. So if I multiply the above equation with 3, we get 9x minus 15y is equals to 12. So this implies 9x minus 2y is equals to 7. Now when you subtract, the sign changes, this part gets cancelled with each other, so we get 15 minus 2, that will be minus 13y. 12 minus 7, that is equals to 5. So y will be equals to minus 5 by 13. So we got the value for y. Now we will see the value for x. So we don't know the value for x. So here we got the value of y to be minus 5 by 13. Now we will substitute in equation number 1. Put this as equation number 1. This is as equation number 2. So the equation number of 1 was 3x minus 5y is equals to 4. So this implies 3x minus 5 into minus 5 by 13 is equals to 4. This implies 3x plus 25 by 13 is equals to 4. So this implies 39x plus 25 is equals to 13 4s are 52. So this implies 39x is equals to 52 minus 25. This implies 39x is equals to 52 and 25. When you're subtracting, 12 minus 5, that will give you 7. 4 minus 2 will give you 2. That will be 27 divided by 27. So what will be the value for x? The value for x will be 27 divided by 39. So when you divide 27 by 39, 9 3s are 27, this is 13. So the value of x comes out to be 9 by 13. So this is the final answer. The value of x comes out to be 9 by 13 and the value of y comes out to be minus 5 by 13. So here we'll see another question with the help of same method, which is known as elimination method. So this is our second question. So the first equation is x plus y is equals to 5. Second equation is 2x minus 3y is equals to 4. In the previous question, what I showed you is that I made the coefficient of x same and I cancelled each other. So here I'll do the coefficient of y same so that you can understand both the concepts. So since this is x plus y is equals to 5, let it remain as it is. Multiply the entire equation with 3. What is the coefficient of, what is the variable? What is the coefficient of the variable y over here? 3. So we have to multiply the entire equation with the help of 3. If you want that, you want to cancel 2, then you have to multiply the entire equation with 2. But since in the previous question I already showed you by cancellation of x variable, here I'll show you how to cancel the y variable. So as a result, I'm multiplying the coefficient of y variable. Since it is 3, I'm multiplying the entire equation, first equation, with 3. So here it goes, 3x plus 3y is equals to 15, and the next step is 2x minus 3y is equals to 4. See, here no need to subtract, already they are in the opposite signs. You may directly cancel each other and you may put a plus sign in order to add it. So 3 plus 2 is how much? 5x. 5x is 19. So what will be x? 19 by 5. If you want, you can write your answer in the decimal form, that is 5 3s are 15, 5 8s are 40. So we get the answer as 3.8. So this is the value for x. Now we will substitute the value of x in equation number 1 in order to get the value for y. You can do even in the equation 2, you can substitute the value. You will get the same answer in both the cases. So since the first equation is much more simple, we will substitute in the first equation. So x plus y is equals to 5. What is the value of x? 19 by 5. So you can write down 19 by 5 plus y is equals to 5. So this implies we got the value as 3.8. 3.8 plus y is equals to 5. Y is equals to 5 minus 3.8. So we can subtract in the rough work 3.8. 10 minus 8 is 2, it is 1.2. So the value of y comes out to be 1.2. So in this way, the elimination method is the most simplest method in order to solve each and every questions in pair of linear equation in two variables. Now we will see some other questions. So here there is a question. 5 years ago, Nuri was thrice as old as Sonu. 10 years later, Nuri will be twice as old as Sonu. How old are they? So there are two persons. One is Nuri, another one is Sonu. There is a relationship 5 years ago. Whenever we talk about ago, ago means before. So whenever the ago word comes, you always have to subtract. And whenever they say 10 years later, means afterwards, then you have to add. For example, your age is 10 years. So if I ask you, what was your age before 2 years? You need to do 10 minus 2, that is 8. And if I say, what will be your age later, 5 years later? So you have to do 10 plus 5, which is equals to 15 years. So in the same way, since there are two persons, one's age we will consider to be as y and another age to be considered as x. So let Nuri's age be y and Sonu's age be x. You can take Sonu's age as y and this age as x. It's according to your convenience. X years. Okay. Now they said 5 years ago. So before 5 years, what will be Nuri's age? It will be y minus 5. That is Nuri's age. Okay. And the second thing is, before 5 years, what will be Sonu's age? That will be x minus 5. This is Sonu's age. Now you have to write the step like according to the given condition. According to the given condition. What is the condition given to us? 5 years ago, Nuri was thrice as old as Sonu. So that means y minus 5 is equals to 3 times of x minus 5. That means Nuri's age is 3 times of Sonu's age. So which implies y minus 5 is equals to 3x minus 15, right? If you want, you can write it in this way. Like 3x, you keep y that side. So 3x minus y is equals to minus 5 and plus 15, that is plus 10. No need to write down the plus symbol. We can just write down only 10. So this is the first equation which we get. We kept the y on the right hand side. It became minus y. We brought 15 to the left hand side. So 15 minus 5 is 10. So this comes to your equation number 1. Okay. Now again they said 10 years later, Nuri will be twice as old as Sonu. So after 10 years, what will be Nuri's age? Nuri's age will be y plus 10 years. And what will be Sonu's age? Sonu's age will be x plus 10 years. Okay. Now, what is the second condition given to us? 10 years later, Nuri will be twice as old as Sonu. So, again, you have to write according to the given condition. So, according to the given condition, we can write down y plus 10 is equals to 2 into x plus 10, right? So this implies y plus 10 is equals to 2x plus 20. So which can be again written as y plus 10, 2x minus y is equals to, this is 10 and this is 20. We are taking the y on the right hand side, we are taking 20 on the left hand side, it will become minus 10. So this comes to be our equation number 2. So what is the first equation for us? Please put it in a bracket so that you can see easily what are the final two expressions we get in order to solve our question. 3x minus y is equals to 10 and 2x minus y is equals to minus 10. Right? Now we will solve the two equations simultaneously. I'm just erasing the question so that we can solve the equations. So 3x minus y is equals to 10 and 2x minus y is equals to minus 10. We subtract, we get here plus, we get here plus, we get here minus. So this implies 3x minus 2x is x, this y and y gets cancelled, so x is equals to 20 years. So we assume Sonu's age to be 20 years. So what will be Sonu's age? Sonu's age will be equals to 20 years. Now we want to find out Nuri's age. So substitute in any of the equation, 3x minus y is 10. So 3 into 20 minus y is equals to 10. So minus y is equals to 3 into 20 is how much? 60. So whenever it goes that side, it becomes minus 60. Minus 60 plus 10 is minus 50. So y is how many years? 50 years. So the value of y comes out to be 50 years. So this is Sonu's age, which is 20 years, and this is Nuri's age. What is Nuri's age? Nuri's age is 50 years. So this is the way to solve this questions. So guys, now I hope you are quite clear with the elimination method. So in our next class, we will see more numericals problems, more word problems to solve by the same method, which is known as elimination method.
For more updates, subscribe our channel, click the show links and enjoy watching the videos.